Hi, I am Barizan. I am a law student studying in our final year of my law school. After observing the Consumer Protection Act, I got to know that there are certain provisions in the Act that clearly prohibits the misleading claims of the companies that are promoting in our country. My brother Nikhil Jain, who has used fairness cream for years in order to get the fairness on his face that Shah Rukh Khan promoted in his advertisement. Then I decided to challenge this misleading claim before a consumer court. And after fighting for a consistent 3 years, the consumer court imposed the punitive damages of 15 lakh rupees on the company and banned their entire advertisement. When I fought this case, there was so much of information in public domain about the fairness industry that makes around 9 to 10 billion of rupees in our country. Thereafter, I got to know number of things that this company has promoted number of products in an unfair manner. Like now they have come up with their face wash, which also promotes fairness. Now there are many other companies that also promote such claims, which are found to be misleading. And this particular judgment that has been passed in my case has been a shining mark that clearly makes a way for all the consumers in our country. Thank you.